Welcome back, I'm the Gaming Beaver, and this is another episode of Jurassic Park Build a Glacier Tournament. And we have some more things to do today. We have some things ready to evolve. We have the Entelodon. Entelodon is ready to go. We might as well max it up, even though we only get one ferocity each time, but it only takes 1,000 food-ish. And there you go, Entelodon fully maxed. Is it usable? Not really. 480. Yeah, that's gonna die within one hit of mostly everything. Oh, we do have the rhino. We have the rhino ready to hatch, the Ornithotherium. And we have the woolly mammoths. So which one's better? Oh, the rhino is a little bit better because it actually, it's got more ferocity and it costs more to feed. So if we feed this guy, let's just feed him. Because I kind of want to use this one. There it is, 2,000 health, which for a bronze isn't too bad. I'm loving the little bumps and ridges he's got for horns on his head. Oh, they look awesome. Oh my god, we are getting close to maxing everything up. The only thing in this park... Hold on. No. Yeah, except for the Titan Boa, but I don't want to level up the Titan Boa. Everything's maxed except for the Woolly Mammoth. Oh. Would you look at that? Well, that's the most I'm going to be able to do for the Woolly Mammoth for now. He needs another 5 levels, then it's maxed. And then, oh, sorry, the Klenken. That's right, the Klenken needs. But I'm not going to speed that up. Look, we're going to wait 140 hours. Oh, dear. So we're going to have a rhino team today. That's what I wanted to do. That's going to be him, the Elasmotherium, and the Arisnotherium, I think so. So let's go to the tournament. And here we are in the tournament. I was going to say Premier League, but no, Platinum League. Ooh, 24 bucks. But really, only what's on the table is 18 bucks, because we have to pay 6 bucks to get in. So, this is the first time I've done Platinum in a while, in this league anyway. Ooh, I'm not looking forward to it at all. Not one bit. So, let's do... Somebody was wanting the rhino team. I can't remember who asked for it, but... Oh, wow, it looks like he's going to be the best, that rhino. No, I thought the woolly mammoth was going to be, but no. I was wrong. Oh, no! Okay, I don't mind paying 5 bucks just to have a rhino team. And we are severely outclassed. Very, very outclassed. And because we're in Platinum League, they may very well know our weakness right off the bat. So I'm glad I put them in this way. I am glad. Do they know our weakness? Oh, he goes for a special. Now, I don't think this guy has more than 2,000 health. Yep, he's out. He's out, did not stand a chance. Oh, God, okay. Okay, well, at least we wasted a special for them. And a block, look at that. Wasted that as well. Okay, okay. It looks like they're going for block special, block special. Oh, he does take it like a champ. Does do it. So, that's not too bad. Oh, they're not. They're not going for specials all the time, though. Come on, Rhino Team, you can do it. Oh, that's right, they don't know our weakness. We just got unlucky at the start there. Oh, God. Okay, they have one special, one block, and it's all going to have to be up to the Elasmotherium. Now, I could play it safe and not go for a special, and that's exactly what I'm going to do, because they could go for a block. They could. Right, I'm going to play it safe. Oh, God. I probably should have risked the block there. Right, okay, we're not in any problem yet. I'll tell you when we're in a problem. Ah, oh, I knew I should have went for the special. Oh, I could have finished it there. Could have finished it. Oh, it goes for a bite. Oh, perfect. Didn't find our weakness. Oh, finally Cocoa Puff's out of here. And... only the rest of the team. Oh, it went for a charge. Okay, we can definitely take another one of those. Definitely take one of those. So go for the charge. Oh, it's gonna be risky. They might use that final block, but they might not. Oh, okay, right, now we've got to go for block special, I think. Might as well go for a charge. One more charge is gonna take it out. Now we just have to go for the blocks. We just have to. So that gives us 2 blocks left for the Elasmotherium. 2 blocks. If they don't go for their block, we've won, basically. If they go for the block, we've lost. So we're gonna have to risk it. Let's risk the biscuit. Come on. Oh, okay. There's no messing around in Platinum League. No messing around at all. No! Oh, there it is. We've lost. Yeah, there's no point in me going for the block because... Yep, there we go. Then he lost. Oh, bless him. Look at that face. Oh, nuts. Okay. I guess I just got unlucky. That's what I'm going to pin it on, because they went for 3. If they'd went for 2, we might have stood a chance, but... God, it's not a good day for the Bucks, because we've spent 5 getting that Elasmotherium back. We spent 6 getting in, so that's 11. And then we're going to have to spend another 6 to get back in, so that's 17 bucks. So, there's only 7 bucks. If we win, we're only going to win 7 bucks. But at least we'll still be in the black and not in the red. Okay. Who are we going to face? So no messing about, let's listen. How many are they going to put in? Come on, how many? That's 1. 2, 3. Okay, they put in 3. I want to put in a low level gold, followed by a big hitter, and then followed by a sweeper. Again, we're outclassed. Oh, at least this time it's not like we've got a bronze in. So we could still win this. I'm pretty sure we've won this. They do work out my weakness straight away. But as long as they don't go for all their blocks and all their specials. But again, since they are platinum, there's a high possibility that they... Oh my god, I'm just tripping. Tripping and slipping over words. There's a high probability that they will go for... Oh, look at that. They wanted to finish me off. They could have killed me in 2 turns. But using that special was very clever. Because now my Titan Power had another chance to waste a block or hit them. But because they went for the special, it took me out instantly. Okay. This is why I have this meat shield out. Is just to absorb these blows. And to do some damage. Because Cocoa Puff's pretty good. Look at that. Probably could kill it in 1 more hit, I'm gonna guess. Probably 1 more hit could kill it. Oh, God. I don't think we need to worry anymore. They haven't got any more specials. Cocoa Puff, come on! You can take another hit. Go on, please. No. I'm not risking it. I don't even care. Because Cocoa Puff does a lot of damage. Ah, come on! What you playing at? Oh, now it goes for the swipe. I blocked when it did the lightest hit to me. God damn it. Okay, there's a chance I could take it out with a bite. There's also a chance I might not be able to. Ah, let's risk it. Yes! Yes! Ah, okay. I'm good. Right, we can take whatever this wants to dish at us. Let's try to save our blocks. I don't know what's our weakness. I think it's swipe or bite. Oh, I knew it straight away. Again, if you want to find the weaknesses for all the Glacier creatures in this battle, look in the description. You'll find them all there listed alphabetically. And if you want to find the Jurassic or the aquatic creatures' weaknesses, go to the corresponding videos and you'll find them there too. So let's go for a charge. I think another charge and a special will finish this guy off. I'll have a check, because that's the last thing I want to do. Last thing I want to do is actually waste. So let's go for another charge. Actually, you know what? I think a charge is just gonna kill it. That's what I'm theorizing. So I'm being really quiet because I've already lost once. I don't want to lose again. I think this guy doesn't do as much damage as Elasmotherium. So it's possible that we will be able to survive. I don't know. Oh, I just, oh, are we gonna lose again? Oh, this is ridiculous if we lose again. Okay, we can win with another one. Come on, land whale. Survive, survive, survive. Come on, survive it, survive it, survive it. You can do it, survive. No! Ah! Not again! Oh. Oh. You know what we do when we get knocked off the horse? Yeah, that's right. We get straight back on it. So I just can't risk it. I just cannot risk. It's gonna have to be that. It's just gonna have to be. Okay, that's not looking too bad. That's looking bad. Now that is looking horrendously bad. I'm not losing again. I'm not losing again. It cannot happen. It's not gonna happen. Come on, spotty butt. Oh, you know what it is? It's because I'm not blocking. If I was to block the specials, we'd be in far better shape. I'm wondering. Now, my tactic usually is to block. You save all my blocks and specials till the end. Oh, I was tempted there. I was tempted. Again, it's luck of the draw. He didn't get my weakness there. And look! Look, see, we're doing good this time. Oh, Eric, I will beat you. Oh, look, it goes for a switch. Like, who can predict this? Now we're doing much better. Much better. But I am worried about the final. That's what I'm worried about. Oh! Smilodon! You beautiful killer kitty! Who's a killer kitty? Go bite it on the nose. Oh, okay. Never mind. Well, he did great to survive there. Because that's wasted in his block. If he took me out, they wouldn't have had to waste a block. So here comes Cannonball! Bite it! Yeah. That's fine. Waste a block. I don't care. Right, it's possible. No, no. Doesn't know my weakness again. That's perfect. Come on. Are you with me? Can we do it? We can do it. You believe in me. Come on. We can do this together, guys. If only you believe. Goes for a charge. Now that is my weakness. They have no more blocks. So that's going to free us up to go for our block, special tactic. Now, unless they go for a special, we can survive. Yes, we've survived. Beautiful. Okay. Now it's going to allow Deidocorus. Hold on. Now, if I go for a bite, it's not going to finish him. But if I go for a special, it will finish him. So let's go for a special. Let's be a little bit risky now. Cannonball! Yeah, there we go. Now that did kill him. On to the Elasmotherium. One I am worried about. But I'm not going to waste a block because Deidocorus was just too low on health. Just too low. So now we can go for a special. We can probably waste two specials on this Elasmotherium. Okay, we've won. 100% we've won. There's no way. No way I'm losing now. I've gotten this far. I am not losing to you. Now, I could have been risky, and I could have not blocked that. But You know what? I'm risking it all. I'm doing the risky tactic. And that's perfect, because if I want to block anything, it's I want to block his strongest move. So that dodo, I know, is low on health, or at least it's had some damage done to it. That I'm sure of. Ah, he just survived! No! 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 Not happy. Not happy with that. Survives with the tiniest amount of health. Ah! Come on, how much does this dodo have? How much health? Okay, it doesn't have too much. I'm gonna go for the block. Yes! There we go, we did some good predictions there. We can do this, we can win. We can win this. Easy. Go for the charge, dodo! Ah, come on! Seriously, how come everything lasts with just that much health left? There's a minuscule amount. Oh, alright then, alright then. Maybe I'm doing really bad because they're real people, I don't know. They're using their blocks and specials quite tactically. But almost at the same time, it's like it's too risky. It's just too risky for a person to play like that. So on to the semi-finals. Can we redeem ourselves? Ah, Glow. I want to fight Glow, the turtle, in the final. Oh. Right, that's two they've put in. They've put in two so far. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, I've put in, basically, there's nothing that can absorb hits here. They're just sweepers. That's all these guys are. Finally, my turn first. Jeez. Maybe that's why I've been losing, because it's never my turn first. Drunken Hobo and Deodon both have the same statistics. Sorry, I can't even talk. It just takes too much. It really does. Come on, Kiwi Bird! You can do it! Ah! Go for a special! Waste it! Go on! Ah, why don't you waste it? Out comes Drunken Hobo! You know what it is, mate? He's got your beer.
He's got my beer! I'm gonna bite you on the nose!
That's right! Beat him up! Beat him! He's got your Fosters! Come on, how do they know my weakness straight away?
Oh, you man, what do you think you're playing at?
Fight it! Going for the block. We could survive a special if they do a special. And they do a special! Oh, he just survives! Oh, you drunken beauty! Come on!
Oh, I'm getting pretty sick of this, like. Where's me Fosters?
Bite it! It's Deodon against an Elasmotherium. Oh, thank God there's not a third one in. If there was a third one in, it would have been really hard. Oh! Okay, come on, Deodon, you're just exactly the same as Drunken Hobo. Go for the bite! That's fine, that's fine. I don't care. It's risky. Yes! Yes, it was risky. I thought, you know what? He might do a special. I'll block it. Worst case scenario, I waste a block. But I didn't. That's it. He can't do any more specials. That's freed up my health so it can absorb as many blows as I can take before I'll have to start doing my blocks again. So, whoo, that was lucky. Now comes the Elasmotherium. Thing is, you, mate, don't have any blocks left. Again, they just know my weakness right off the bat. Come on, Stumpy. You can do it, Killer Pig. Does a little dance and a prance and... charges! Okay. I don't think two specials are going to be enough. Oh! Look at that. If he'd done a special, I would have started to use the blocks already right now. So let's go for another one. So if I hadn't blocked that special, I'd be using my blocks now. Oh, yes, he does it. Oh, yes. Thank God. Whew. And now we're on to the final. Please only use one. Please only use one. I'm against the turtle. Glow. Come on, use one. Use one, or else I'm boned. Use one. One. Two. No, I can't lose. I'm not gonna lose. Come on, guys. Oh, why are they going first? Why? Why did they go first? That's such cheat. Come on. Come on, little death ball. You can do it. Bite it. Oh, God, he does nothing. Oh, no. This is not looking good. I probably should have put Amphicoon out last. Go for a bite. Why did they have to go first? Like, why? Is it because it's a real person? How does he know my weakness straight away? Like, just how? How'd you know that? Ah! No, I'm not losing. Oh, wasted. Wasted a block on a stupid switch. Damn it, that was... Oh. Oh. That was not good. That was really bad on my part. I'm so sorry, guys. Come on, we can do this, though. We've got to win. We've came all this way to the final. Not to just lose. That's not going to happen. It's just not going to happen. No, I'm not losing. Oh, God, but it looks that way. Oh, it really does look that way. Okay. Go for the charge. Nah. I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to do it. Oh, he doesn't know my weakness. Oh, perfect. Perfect. Come on. Okay. Okay. As long as he doesn't do a special here. Oh, yes! This is brilliant! Come on! Keep it going, Macaroni! Keep up! Come on, keep the pressure up! Keep it going! Keep it going! They're not- What's happening?! Oh my God! They just don't know my weakness! Come on, Macaroni! You can do it! Please! Please! Come on, I believe in you. I really do. I really believe in you. Okay, he goes for a special. Oh, okay, we're gonna have to start using our block specials here. We do have two of each, though. Come on. Oh, why did you have to just survive? Why? Please use a special. Ah, come on. He did go for a bite, though. So that could have been really bad for us. How much does Indicatherium have left? Oh! Too much! Oh! Oh! Hold your horses! This could be it! Come on, Macaroni. Come on! He's not going to kill him in one hit. That's just not going to happen. But if he survives the next hit... Oh! Jesus! Come on, Macaroni! Come on, survive it! Survive it! Survive it! Survive it! Yes! Yes! Oh, I'm so happy! Bite it on the schnoz! Yes! Oh, Macaroni! You know what? I'm gonna have some Macaroni tonight. And I'm gonna think of you while I'm eating it. Oh, that is beautiful. Everybody, if you watch this video and you've got some macaroni in your house, if you don't fancy eating it, just pick up the packet or look at the pasta and go, thank you.
So beautiful. Oh, thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Because I'm going to do that as soon. Oh, God, as soon as I go down to the kitchen. Oh, that was so intense. From the brink of death, completely outclassed in a Platinum League. Oh, boy. So, I do lose. It does happen. But, again, if you've liked the series, leave a like. It really helps me out so much. And it's because of you that I can be right here and do this for you guys. So, yeah. Leave a comment, tell me what kind of creature you want to see. It's going to be quite tricky for me to bring them in. As you saw, the full Rhino team did lose, but that was because they put in three creatures. So if they only put in two, you know, it's a chance that I could do it. But again, thank you so much for all your support. I very rarely ask for subscribing, but if you like the video, just click the like button. It takes 2 seconds. A lot of you do just watch the video and click off, and watching it's perfectly fine. But if you can't like it because you don't have a YouTube account, that's fine too. But if you do, can we get over 200 likes? Do you think you can do it? That's my challenge to you. You've seen what I've just pulled out of the bag. Can you guys make it to 200 likes? So until next time, I'll see you later. Bye-bye.